I think it would be nice to paint a great big cardinal face on here. I think that the logo of our school, the cardinal bird.
Yeah.
And that's what
right
our,
in the middle.
In the middle. And I think that's what our school about, the cardinals. Like your cardinals or something like that.
Do you think most kids would like playing on that instead of the dirt and the grass over there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Feels soft, don't it?
Most kids would want to play on this.
Sorry, what'd you say?
I said most kids would like playing on this.
Yeah, I think so. What do you think about that? Do you think kids would like playing on that?
Because people are like soccer and stuff.
Yeah.
Think the ball would go easy on this or not?
Yeah, and it won't get as like.
Yeah, and like all the water drains off. What do you think about that?
Yeah.
Do you guys miss a lot of days in the mud out there?
Yes.
Yeah.
I like playing out there, but I don't like playing football.
Yeah.
But I do like playing other ball games. Like
in the bottom, it has this, and the water goes through here and then leaks out into the ground.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You don't ever have any water on that. It's always dry.
So,
even no more mud puddles.
Awesome. That'd be awesome.
Wouldn't it
I
be?
Think our park should be like this too.
I think our school playground should be like this too because
would it hurt if you fell on
that grass field over there?
It wouldn't hurt like that bad if you fell on it, right?
So that when it's muddy,
you're not gonna get muddy.
And when it's like
no more mud.
It's like
you
soft.
Play
out.
On
you
it when it's like
soft,
raining water. What if you like took all this apart? What would it look like after this been on the ground?
It'll look just like that.
We should do
after this all been off the ground, like right now.
Well, they're going to put rock and then they put sand down and that goes on top of it so it's soft.
What we should do is we should like take pictures of before and after.
Oh, we definitely will.
Yeah.
That's
a
very good idea.
We should take we should go like right here. And take a picture, like, before picture, and then whenever
and
we're
then
all, done,
all done,
after picture. Picture.
How about,
yeah, that'd be awesome.
What would you imagine the whole playground look like this, with this on it?
Well,
with
the rubberized tile's pretty nice, too.
With
and
no,
and the reason why we're looking at the rubberized tile is because you can pull it out, and if you put any new equipment in there, you can put it back in there.
What is that?
My keys.
Sir, can you just roll the stuff up if you're done with it?
No, it stays down forever.
Yes?
Yeah. 10 to 15
and
years.
And they might, pokey.
Whoever's at the meeting might think about it, painting a great big cardinal bird on it.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
They said
that'd be cool.
We were
with
gonna
the
lay
real cardinal bird. Like with the black on it and the white head, white eye.
Well, kind of like your shirt.
And the yellow.
Jackson.
Yeah, with the yellow beak.
Right.
And the black thing right here. Yeah. Kind of like my shirt.
Well, thank you guys for your input. I appreciate it.
You're welcome. How do you like it?